Subscribe to Bootstrap Station if you haven't, and in this video we are going to install TensorFlow and OpenCV Python. Okay, so open up PyDroid 3 if you are using Android, or if you are using any other platform like Windows, Mac or Linux, open up the terminal. So this video works for all of the platforms. Okay, go to the three dots, and if we go to PIP, here you can see that TensorFlow and OpenCV Python are for premium only, and we want them for free. So then what you have to do is go to the terminal from here. Okay, now you are in this location in the internal storage. First of all, you need to install JupyterLab or Jupyter Notebook. Link will be given in the description for all of the platforms. Okay, and after that you have to proceed with this step. Now type cd here, and there is a folder named Anaconda in my internal storage. Okay, so I'm going to switch to that directory now. Press enter. Just download that Anaconda folder from the description and copy paste into your internal storage if you're using Android, and copy paste it into the default location of your terminal. You can get that by pwd. Here you can see, here you have to paste these files. Okay, now here you have to type this command to install both OpenCV Python and the TensorFlow. Alright, so press enter here. It will process all the files first, and then we'll install TensorFlow and OpenCV Python with dependencies. I have included all the files in this folder, so download it from the description. And here you can see that all of the packages have been installed. Go back. Now go to the menu and click on terminal from here again, and you have to launch JupyterLab now. Press enter. Select your browser. Now we will see whether OpenCV Python and TensorFlow are installed. So we type the commands import CV2 for the OpenCV Python and import TensorFlow for importing TensorFlow. Alright, press shift and enter to execute it. The message in red you see here is just information about the arguments to be used when using OpenCV Python and TensorFlow. So don't worry, these are not the errors. So we have successfully installed TensorFlow and OpenCV Python with fully working. Okay, so please subscribe to Bootstrap Station, and that's it for now.
Thank you for watching. Now it's time to discover more. Simply click on the screen to subscribe to our channel and watch another video to discover more.